homemade sushi is what's on the menu today. I haven't made homemade sushi in a while, so I decided to go ahead and do this simple sushi for you guys. And you guys, I don't have chopsticks. I didn't even think about it till I was done already making all this. So I'm going to be using my fingers. I'm sorry. So this roll has shrimp, avocado, and crab in it, and then on top, you know, some avocado and some shrimp. And then this one has just avocado and crab with some crab on top. Then I wanted some really simple ones, so I made some avocado rolls and crab rolls. Super simple. I would have had salmon, but I forgot to go get some. And I'm using a skewer to mix my wasabi. As for the drink, it looks weird, but it's really good. It's called arroza, and it's basically has chamoy, which is like a candy, a spicy candy, like guys doing today?